This is J.P. Govind. Let us continue the fifth part of colligative property. Experimental determination of delta Tf by Beckmann's method, that is cryoscopic method. This is the graphical of Beckmann's tube. Outer tube C, inner tube A, Beckmann's thermometer. Depression in freezing point is given as delta Tf is equals to Tf minus T1, where Tf and T1 are the freezing point of solvent and solution. The apparatus consists of inner tube A provided with Beckmann's thermometer and side tube B. This is also called as freezing tube. This is suspended with an outer tube. This assembly is suspended in freezing mixture. Freezing point of freezing mixture must be 5% less than the freezing point of solvent. The inner tube is cleaned. Known mass of solvent X is taken in it. The inner tube along with outer tube is suspended in freezing mixture. Because of this, solvent cools down and temperature decreases. At certain stage, temperature on thermometer remains constant. At this temperature, the vapor pressure of solvent in liquid state is equal to vapor pressure of solvent in solid state. This is taken as freezing point of solvent Tf. The freezing tube is taken out and warmed ice will melt into water. A known mass of solute W is added to the solvent in the inner tube. Solution is thus obtained. This is cooled by suspending in freezing mixture. Because of this, temperature decreases. At certain stage, T remains constant. This is taken as freezing point of solution T1. Therefore, delta Tf is equals to Tf T1. The molecular weight of solute is given as m is equals to 1000 kfw by delta Tf into x. Now let us discuss abnormal molar mass and went off factor. Colligative property are those which depends on the number of particles of solute. If the solute undergo association or dissociation, the number of particles also changes. As a result of that, colligative property will also change. The molecular weight thus obtained will be abnormal. Such molecular weights of electrolytes or non-electrolyte which undergo association and dissociation will vary from theoretical molecular weights. Such molecular weights are called as abnormal molecular weights. In order to account for these abnormal properties, Wentorf introduced a factor A called as Wentorf factor. I is equals to observed colligative property by normal colligative property. But the colligative properties varies inversely as molecular weights. I is equals to normal molecular weight by observed molecular weight. Now let us come to the next association. Many organic solutes undergoes association in non-aqueous solvents. In such case, the number of particles will be reduced than expected. Hence, the molecular weight increases much than expected. Example, benzoic acid undergoes association in benzene. Degree of association is a fraction of total number of molecules which combines to form a bigger molecule. Let us consider one mole of solute dissolved in a given volume of solvent. Let n is the number of sample molecules which are going to combine to form an associated molecules. Na give rise to An. Let x is the degree of association. The number of associated particles is equals to 1 minus x. The number of associated particles is equals to x by n. Total number of molecules is equals to 1 minus x plus x by n. Colligative properties depends on the number of these particles. I is equals to observed colligative property by normal colligative property. Then the equation becomes I is equals to 1 minus x plus x by n by 1. I is also given as I is equals to normal molecular weight by observed molecular weight. Hence, I can be calculated by using the formula I is equals to 1 minus x plus x by n. By knowing value of I, either x or n can be calculated. Now let us discuss about dissociation. Some inorganic salts undergo dissociation in aqueous medium. In such case, the number of particles will be more than expected. Hence, the molecular weight will be less than expected. Example, NaCl gives rise to Na plus plus Cl minus. Degree of dissociation is defined as the fraction of total number of molecules which undergoes dissociation at given concentration. Let us consider one mole of univalent electrolyte. Let x is the degree of dissociation. Ab gives rise to A plus plus B minus. Number of undissociated molecule 1 minus x. Number of dissociated particle x plus x is equals to 2x. Total number of particles is equals to 1 minus x plus 2x, that is equals to 1 plus x. I is equals to observed colligative property by normal colligative property. Therefore, I is equals to 1 plus x by 1. I can be calculated by the formula. I is equals to normal molecular weight by observed molecular weight. By knowing I, x can be calculated. So this is all about the colligative property chapter.